Bonjour les enfants. Let's reach that place. And we reach the place.
Can see the fresh water here.
Ah, okay, I'm gonna. How is it? Fresh?
It's okay.
Okay, Miss Cecilia. Yeah, yeah.
Just snuckle.
Just a tip. Okay. Beijo! Oh yeah, Kakariko! Everybody has his own plantation, but not everybody, but some of them. So this is taro, as far as I guess, taro plants, plantations. So with this, what the ocean can provide, individuals can, you know, not starve. They do have everything to survive without spending any dollar, any cent. As long as they work hard. And this is one of the typical boats that you can see. House. But the house is pretty small over there. In fact, can you guess for who the house we have built? Let's have a look down there. They might have something. I think you might start to see what it is. Can you see? Just a little piece. let's have a look. What there is... Well, there is there. Yeah, you can see it. A boat! Yeah, that's a house of the boat.
That's right.
Do it. Come on. Nobody's
on. Yeah, but he doesn't care. He doesn't care about people.
Yeah, I'm ready.